Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky denounces Russian airstrikes during the observance of the Orthodox Palm Sunday. The attack in the city of Zaporizhia killed a man and his daughter in their home. The mother survived the attack. President Zelensky said this is how Russia, a terrorist state, marks Palm Sunday. Majority of Ukraine's 41 million people are Orthodox Christians who will celebrate Easter a week from now. Zelensky also praised his troops who continue to fight in Bakhmut. And let's now get an update on the situation at Naia Terminal 3. We're now joined by our correspondent, Vivian Gulia. Viv, over to you.
Carmina, as expected, more passengers continue to arrive here at the Ninoy Aquino International Airport on the last day of the long Holy Week and Day of Valor holidays. This year, according to the Manila International Airport Authority, the trend has shifted since Saturday, where it recorded more arriving passengers at Naia terminals than those departing. Yesterday, it recorded 65,500 arrivals and only 53,000 departures. Many of these passengers spend the holidays in provinces or abroad and are returning to Manila as the work week begins again tomorrow. We interviewed some passengers who arrived from Qatar earlier, and they say processing at Naia has been smooth so far, with no long waiting time encountered until the baggage claiming area. Still, departing passengers are advised to be at the airport early to prevent delays, especially since traffic going to the departure area, particularly here at Naia Terminal 3, has been slow moving, with vehicles dropping off passengers. But there are relatively shorter lines of passengers at the entrance gates of this terminal, as inspections are done quickly. Passengers just need to present their plane ticket and passport. We are seeing, however, bottleneck at the check-in counters, where the lines of passengers waiting to be processed are a little longer. The Manila International Airport Authority had earlier advised airlines to put additional personnel to man the check-in counters. Some airlines, like the Philippine Airlines, said they allow passengers to check in as early as 5 to 6 hours before their flight instead of the usual 3 hours. According to MIA, from April 1 to April 8, the volume of passengers who traveled through Naia have exceeded the 1 million mark, or an average of around 117,000 daily. This is more than the recorded passenger volume for the same period last year, but still a little less compared to the 2019 figures before the COVID-19 pandemic hit the country. MIA Senior Assistant General Manager Brian Koh says in the last 10 days, 85% of departing and arriving flights at Naia were on time. He expected the volume of passengers at the airport to continue to peak today, possibly hitting around 120,000, and for the situation to normalize by Wednesday. That's the latest from here. Carmina, back to you.
Thanks a lot, Vivian Gulia. Manila Airport Authority is now seeing more arrivals compared to departures as the Holy Week break ends. So far, 1 million passengers used the Ninoy Aquino International Airport in the past week. That is slightly lower than the pre-pandemic level of 1.4 million. The Manila International Airport Authority is expecting the volume of passengers at airports to again increase today.
Well, in terms of we still think that it will peak today, but more of the arrivals compared to the departures. But for the 10-day period which we are monitoring from April 1 up until today, April 10, we actually already recorded around close to 1.05 million passengers that have used the Naia system, and we're expecting around more than 120,000 passengers to use the terminals today. Compared to the pre-pandemic, we processed around close to 1.4 million passengers for the same period in 2019.